a Friday morning, doing a 20-mile training toss to Fort Mott along the river. Been here a couple times for tosses, but I've never really checked it out. It's on top of one of the gun positions. See why they picked this position. But I can go back down, let the birds out. Alright, back at the truck at 8:15. Got 12 birds we're letting out. Let's get home. And of course, like usual, they're staying low. I found some trees to get behind, so I can't see them great. All right, I lost them there, so stop the video and see how they make out. So 8:47, I think, was the first birds came in. I think they're all back. There's a couple I can see out sitting on the landing board messing around. These short tosses, sometimes they don't run right in. Like they will when it's a longer toss or a race. So. Come on, bird. Come eat. Come on. Come, come, come. Come on.
Good bird.